It's a little bit of Kingsburg Orchard chutney.
It's okay.
Oh my gosh, my job is still intact. Can I enjoy that? It has a little bit of ginger garlic in there, a little bit of red onion, and 5 different types of the bleuettes. It also has a little bit of white peaches and some nectarines and a little of vinegar, a little touch of sugar in there. Yes, ma'am, right there. There's a recipe if you'd like. So it's a good combination of the TT Day Brie and Kingsburg Orchard. It's a good combination.
Please. What are you sampling?
Brie cheese.
Brie cheese and chutney.
And chutney? It's the chutney. I read the recipe.
Yeah.
Thank you, but I'm busy. Have a good day. Want to try a little chutney here? With the brie there for you?
This is it.
The Kingsburg
Orchard.
We're
going to go to the top.
Chutney.
What is it?
Brie cheese and chutney.
Do you look like Kingsburg Orchard fruit inside of that? Some bleuettes, some nectarines, some peaches. All right, throw it up.
Recipe inside here.
Candy.
He's got some promotion here.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
You watch that now. It smells good. Without the full sample here.
I'm with Michael.